The city is rotting from the ground up. Corporations own the media. Criminal underworld own the law. And crime rates growing in the past few years. Welcome to New Baldor, the city that never dies.